In 2016, North Korea ranked as the least free economic country out of 180 countries, according to the Heritage Foundation. It was classified as repressed with a score of 4.9% for economic freedom. Hong Kong was ranked as the most economically free country with a score of 89.8%. Canada was considered a mostly free economy, ranking 7th with a score of 78.5%. The United States ranks 17th with a score of 75.1%.